Day 5.
And today is the community unveiling of all our youth sport this week.
It's a good aspect of learning where you can put something together, take it apart, put it back together again.
The skills I learned here today reinforces all the classwork that I've done in school.
And all of a sudden, math comes alive, science comes alive, engineering comes alive, because it matters.
It is at our best when people from all across the state, from all across industries, from government, from the private sector, nonprofits, pull together that make great things happen.
At the end of the day, what we have are not only projects like this, but we have young people who are growing in confidence, who are applying what they're learning in the classroom so that it makes more sense. And then they can walk away with pride knowing that they have these skills and they're making a concrete difference in our neighborhood through the built environment.
I'm proud to give this to the community.
So am I.
So thank you so much to everyone who played a role in making this happen. And let's redouble our efforts so that we can keep celebrating days like this in the years to come. Thank you so much.
The mayor, the governor, and some folks spoke to the young youth of our city, and we're ready to get up in this treehouse.
Yeah.
We're ready.
FSA is the nicest treehouse I've ever seen. It's off the grid, totally solar powered. It's everything we want Rhode Island to be. Futuristic, new, putting people to work, investing in the potential of our young people.
When you leave here, the work does not end. We need to continue to support CTE, not only during the school day, but also in the after-school space. You can come back. You can serve one of the 106,000 meals that we serve to children every year. You can bring the talents that you have in your work day and work with the kids here in the new treehouse and sit down with them and share your time. The more time adults spend with our young people, the more passionate they become. And that's what our workforce needs. More passionate kids, the brain power's there.
Great foundation,
great future.
The state of Rhode Island, the city of Providence, and mainly our youth of the Boys and Girls Club and all the construction workers, we thank you and thank you for the future of Rhode Island.